Moving on to our next match, we are at one of we're rehashing a feud that started earlier in Universe Mode. Solo Sikoa and Nakamura went at it in tag action with Cena and Roman. Since then, Solo Sikoa has been on a war path, trying to dismantle Nakamura every which way. Now find themselves again facing off in singles action for the IWGP Intercontinental Championship.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the International Wrestling Grand Prix Intercontinental Championship!
Here comes the street champion.
The younger brother of the Usos, but had a far different upbringing.
When Jimmy and Jay were getting their start in WWE, Solo was still getting into fights on the street.
Get street champ. Street champ. Street champ.
When it comes to the street champion, Solo always puts that title on the line.
Strong style has arrived.
Shinsuke Nakamura is an international superstar with amazing striking ability.
Held multiple championships.
A top elite level competitor all over the globe.
And after all these years, a veteran who hasn't lost any of his edge.
Shinsuke is battle tested and looks ready for more.
Championship Introductions.
Introducing the challenger from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 250 pounds, Solo Sikoa! And his opponent from Kyoto, Japan, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the International Wrestling Grand Prix Intercontinental Champion, Shinsuke Nakamura!
Let's do this.
Social media is buzzing, as it always is, when this title is defended.
Big fight feel. History can be made here tonight.
Opportunity is knocking for one competitor to remain the benchmark. or for another competitor to change the whole landscape of this place.
Locks
oh,
the
shit.
Boots, connects Ooh. To the back of the neck. I
oh,
speed.
Boy. Oh. I messed up.
Solo reverses and looks to capitalize. Placed elbow right on the mark. That's using your head. Capitalizing on Sikoa's mistake. Suplex. Placed in the corner. Able to reverse that one. Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. Sting.
Headbutt to the heart.
Going for a pin for the championship. The champion with his shoulder up before two.
That's still a quick kick out at this point.
Part of what makes Shinsuke Nakamura's attack so feared is his mastery of both precision and power. Do you think he brings that savage expertise to bear in this match tonight?
Well, for Nakamura's sake, I hope so. He needs to be focused tonight, and planning knockout strikes with pinpoint accuracy could be the key to getting the...
Oh, new champ! Shoulder up, and the referee ends the count.
Could be in search of a second win now.
An unusual moment for the solemn Solo Sikoa. He must be pumped.
Uh-oh. Look out. Oh, backbreaker.
Caught with a jawbreaker.
Punch straight to the face. Stays off the attack. All right, yeah. The lift. The challenger's looking shaken. Oh, Nakamura! Landslide! Shinsuke Nakamura is ready, has his man measured, ready to go with the Kinshasa!
The champ will stay champ.
Try and end it.
Got the shoulder up.
Just barely able to kick out. I thought the champ had it in the bag.
This is how much the championship means. You can see the sweat drip out of the challenger's every pore.
But Nakamura will have to remain unflappable and continues his assault to end this. Oh, what a windup. Headbutt to the back of the neck. What a chancery.
Oh!
Held in a perilous position.
Sikoa casting an intimidating look out at the fans.
Fends off the attack with an elbow.
Oh my gosh! I don't stop.
Great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in?
Oh my god!
Superhuman power!
The king of strong style!
Nice escape.
Oh, uh-oh.
Glazed over.
Cover! The champ isn't going down easy.
Based on what we just saw, I think this match is far from over.
Who knows what that kick out cost? The champ might be running on fumes.
And there needs to be a refocus now. That was the moment that could have ended things. A moment that's being replayed in their heads right now.
Right into the swift chop block.
Sent straight into the barricade.
And he's able to counter. just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Don't do this. Don't do it! Solo Sikoa casting an intimidating look out at the fans.
Powerless position to be in right now. Oh my goodness.
Face first into the barricade.
The champ's taking an immense amount of damage.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
Shinsuke's strong style will still give him a chance in this match.
Yeah, but not a very good chance.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Bam!
Sikoa showing plenty of intensity here.
Nakamura having a tough time here. And that one misses the mark.
Legs are spread. Oh, a double leg drop.
Face first with a waist lock takedown. Targets the gut to end the offense.
Big risk here. He may be counted out.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Oh, my God. Did you see that?
He just kicked out by a fraction of a second.
Oh, caught by the back elbow.
Solo does not think they stand a chance against him.
Shit.
That will set him up.
Oh, shit.
Caught the arm is testing its tensile strength.
The official asks, arm bar broken. The heart of these competitors is...
Shit, again.
Trying to take an arm out of the socket here.
They want that, and they are not letting go. He's got it locked in. It's locked.
Bounce on bars in. No. Change of plans. Ooh, nasty shot to the throat.
Oh, my. Countered into a bone rattling uppercut.
Delivering the suplex.
Shinsuke Nakamura with a Kinshasa.
I think the champ's got it.
Makes the cover. He stays alive. He stays alive.
That's how much winning this title means, to give everything you've got.
I don't know how much you can have left after that, but you've got to be impressed.
And you have to wonder if Nakamura can pull off one more big hit to finally get the win. Oh, Sikoa holding him at bay.
Hello?
I love this. Forearm. He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time. Hits back against Nakamura. Gotta find a way to get out of this.
My goodness!
And then look at that! What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Shinsuke is being carefully measured now.
Sikoa, the spinning solo by Sikoa.
The title might change hands.
You have to hand it to our new champion. Solo Sikoa was just hungrier tonight.
Now's a good time to look at some of the highlights from that last matchup.
Sorry, Shinsuke.
Here is your winner and new International Wrestling Grand Prix Intercontinental Champion, Solo Sikoa.
A brutal loss for our now former champion.
The now former champion obviously not happy with this outcome.
I did not think a title change was in the cards here tonight.
That's the second one of the night. Second title change of the night. Will we be in for more title changes here? On to our next match. We have Jordynne Grace defending her women's international championship against Asuka. Asuka It's time for Asuka to show Asuka some love here. Asuka has drawn the short stick in universe mode, losing matches that she shouldn't. She lost to a Bella, Nikki Bella, last PLE. To come and get her girl a win. A belt. Jordynne Grace winning that title at King and Queen of the Ring here after winning the Queen of Queen's Crown tournament. For that, Asuka did compete in that tournament, suffered that embarrassing loss to Carmella, main event Mella.
Makes an entrance quite like Asuka.
A grand entrance for a Grand Slam champion. You are definitely not ready for Asuka.
Oh, hold on, Michael. Maybe on a good day.
No, not on your best day. But for once, there's no shame in that, Saxton. No one is ready for Asuka. Can I finish my thought? I know you're scared.
I get excited when I see Asuka. I'm sorry, Corey. Continue.
No, go ahead.
No, you go ahead.
Maybe you can borrow Asuka's mask, Byron. Anyway, she's a Women's Grand Slam champion. Raw Women's title, SmackDown Women's title, NXT Women's title, Women's Tag Team title.
Asuka marches to her own drum in life and in the ring.
A lethal striker. By the time her opponent knows what hit him, it's too late.
Just waving off the peasants. Wave them off, peasants.
Let's not forget the title is on the line here tonight.
How whole attitude changed since she's won this tournament. Since she's won that belt.
She is determined to stay atop the division. We'll see if she can do just that.
Yeah. Wave them off.
Introducing the challenger from Osaka, Japan, Asuka! And her opponent from Austin, Texas, she is the WWE Women's International Champion, Jordynne Grace.
The challenger not taking their eyes off the championship.
And the champ is staring daggers right back at the opposition.
Let's go. Time for war. Time for war.
This title defense begins, and it really is lonely at the top, wouldn't you say?
Once you're at the pinnacle, Saxton, you don't care about friends. You have one solitary goal, and that is to defend your title at any cost. I'll see a double after that one.
That should be illegal.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there. Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Oh, wow, just outpowered her.
She's pumping herself up, reaching out for that burst of energy. Asuka got out of the way. Ooh, what a forearm claw. Well, that is a sign that definitely gets the point across.
Oh, roundhouse kick. Corey, Asuka is such a dominant competitor. It's hard to find flaws, but what do you think is her biggest weakness?
Well, if you ask Asuka, she doesn't have any weakness. And she'll yell at you, too. And that's just it. Asuka is confident and angry. The key to taking Asuka down is to use her cockiness to your advantage. Just wait for any opening, because she and her ego will eventually create one.
Going way up high. Up high.
Nice.
Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do
that. Oh boy.
Into a powerbomb. The challenger eating up some damage.
Get out of here.
The bear hug, trying to escape, trying to find a way out, and mission accomplished. Oh, target acquired and destroyed. Big form. Boom!
Tough position to be caught in here. Oh, no, 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 no. Bomb was absolutely worthy of both halves of its name. Now we know what the five fingers say to the face. STO! The champion's down, the champion's down! Oh my God, we're gonna have a new champion! She's still in this one.
Palm strike finds its target.
She knows so that zero.
This isn't gonna be pretty. Hangman's neck break. Oh,
gosh.
Clothesline. Ah, look at this. Heartbreaker. Sidekick on the mark. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver. Oh my goodness, this may be over quick. Can she hang on?
She won't let go.
Oh, this is unique. Oh man, what a counter. Great escape. What a forearm.
Incoming.
It hurts.
Kick out at one for the challenger.
I think this match still has a ways to go.
Knee lift. Oh man. Leg breaker, that had to hurt. And it's reverse pain for that mistake. That'll do some serious damage.
What is this superstar gonna do now?
Take a nap. Triangle, the triangle's in. Triangle's in. Last submission locked in, nowhere to go. Is she gonna tap it? Triangle locked in.
No.
That's one way to break it. Clothesline knocked down. Here we go. Come back time.
This superstar's on fire. Pace begins to quicken.
Championship. The challenger stays alive.
Surprised to not even get a two count at this point.
Up on next.
The shoulders.
And the champion finally ready to put this one away. By a hair. This title fight continues.
Incredible. Absolutely incredible. Asuka could be moments away from her end.
Stops the kick. Boom. No kick. Here comes Asuka.
Oh, shit.
To get out of the way. Quick exchange. Reversing.
Asuka looking to put this one away. The Asuka lock.
She has it cinched. The Empress.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, wow.
Just breaks the grip, delivers an elbow, and just like that, she's back out of it.
Have you ever seen such disdain from this superstar for the other?
This is so chaotic.
They've taken it to a new level here tonight.
Well, I don't think either one of these superstars will ever be the same after this match.
Does she have a
She's going to top rope here. On the top. Whoa, look out.
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
She throws her back in. The champ shoulders her down. It's over. Yeah. The reign is over.
The elbow of doom.
These ladies put on quite a show. Here's another gander.
Yeah, that was an awesome counter. Lady gave her a concussion. I think she might be concussed after that. Yep, we may have another concussion on our hand.
Here is your winner, and new WWE Women's
We'll do a health update on Golden Grace after the week set up here.
And a new chapter in this title's legacy begins here.
What a stunning moment. These superstars gave everything they had, but the new champ wanted it just a little bit more.